Garcia. Say, do you want to go on a big space adventure treasure hunt? We're going to the moon, Mars, Saturn, and then to a mystery planet. Along the way, we need to find treasure stars. They look like this. When we find a star, we keep it here. There are 10 treasure stars in all. If we find them all, then we can find the mystery planet. Wanna come along? You will? That's great. Well then, come on. Let's get going.
The gang needs your help to get started. Will you put together the rocket that's... Great! Great job! You're a good build...
Great job! We're on our way to the moon!
You need to find our first 3 stars inside all the junk that fell out of the space locker. Look around that space junk and see if you can find one. Great! Nice going! You found the last... Uh-oh!
We're off to Mars for more treasure stars!
You can get some more treasure stars if you play a game with Martian Mickey. Do you want to play? Great! All you need to do is, when you find a difference, point to it and click. Uh-oh! His ears are different. Yes, his belt is different. Uh-oh! Sorry, that's not different. Try again. He has shoulder pads, and Mickey doesn't.
We sure had fun! Saturn, here we come!
Hey, it looks like we need your help again. Mickey's stuck in an asteroid field, and his jetpack ran out of fuel. Pluto will pull him out, but you need to lead him in the right direction. Pluto will go to wherever you click. Just lead him to the rocket ship. Oh, and be sure to avoid the rocks. After all, Mickey went on a spacewalk, not a space bounce. Treasure stars 7, 8, 9, and 10.
To the mystery planet! Oh gosh, I'm so excited!
You finally made it to the mystery planet. Let's see if you can find the treasure. You can use the treasure finder to search the area for stuff buried beneath the surface. Just move around this area by moving your mouse and keep an eye on the screen of the treasure finder. If you see something on the treasure finder that might be the buried treasure, click to scan it. That will tell you what it is. I sure hope you can find it. You finally made it to the mystery planet. Let's see if you can find the treasure. You can use the treasure finder to search the area for stuff buried beneath the surface. Just move around this area by moving your mouse and keep it... What's that? We need to... Are you still looking? Maybe try another direction. What's that? Are you still looking? Maybe try another direction. What's that? Great! Thanks for your help finding the space house and the treasure.
Isn't this space house great? I love it here. Thanks for your help finding the space house and the treasure. I hope you had as much fun as I did.